Dear sisters and brothers in Christ, the Citizens Petition Drive to initiate legislation to prohibit the dismemberment abortion procedure has just gotten underway. This petition drive, operating under the committee name Michigan Values Life, is organized by Right to Life of Michigan and is supported by the Michigan Catholic Conference. I strongly encourage diocesan and parish participation in the overall effort to gather signatures as well. Dismemberment abortion, also referred to as dilation and evacuation, is a particularly gruesome procedure, usually performed in the second trimester between 13 and 24 weeks of gestation. As the name suggests, it involves dismembering an unborn baby by tearing the baby apart limb by limb inside the womb and individually removing each of the body parts. At present, 12 other states have passed bans on this procedure. The Michigan Values Life Citizens Petition would ban the procedure on living fetuses by amending the state's 2011 law, which bans partial birth abortion. Since the campaign is an initiative proposal, issue-based, and specific to legislation, churches are able to speak out and distribute as much material as they wish. Indeed, for the Michigan Values Life petition drive to be successful, the assistance of pastors and parishes in the signature gathering process is pivotal. I encourage your participation. Thank you for your cooperation and participation in helping to make this petition gathering process a success. With prayers that your heart be filled with the joy of the gospel, I am Bishop John Durfler of the Diocese of Marquette.